The Corrupt Practices Investigation Bureau Assistant Director Edwin Yeo Seow Hiong has indicated that he will plead guilty to charges of misappropriation and forgery. Yeo is accused of misappropriating more than $1.7 million from the Corrupt Practices Investigation Bureau. If convicted, Yeo, as a public servant, could face life imprisonment and a fine for each of his 21 charges.